In January 2022, Qube Logistics and SCT will begin transporting steel on rail for bluescope steel. Yeah. Qube will operate the standard gauge steel trains from Port Kembla between Melbourne and Brisbane.
Qube will be taking over the broad gauge in Melbourne. SCT will be operating between Melbourne and Perth.
So we've really enjoyed seeing the steel trains over the last few years, haven't we, Alex?
Yeah,
they've always been a good sight. They're always pretty reliable. You can count on them to show up at, in the afternoons most of the time.
Yeah.
So it'll be a little bit sad to see them go, but it'll be good to see some of the new Qube trains running, won't it, Alex?
Yeah,
mate. It'll be good. So, Alex, are we going to see any more Pacific National steel trains?
Yes.
Where are they going to run?
Between Whyalla and Newcastle.
That's right. So it's not all completely finished for Pacific National, is it?
No.
No.
Can't go over that one, mate, because we haven't got enough time. Oh, it's one of those that's not over. Thank you. Yeah, that's in the house.